Today, the Justice Department led an international law enforcement operation stretching from Southeast Asia to Europe to the Caribbean, which disrupted 9/11 S5. 9/11 S5 was a botnet that facilitated cyber attacks, large-scale fraud, child exploitation, harassment, bomb threats, and export violations. As part of this operation, Yun-He Wong, a Chinese national, was arrested on charges for creating and operating the botnet and for deploying malware. We allege that Wong created and disseminated malware to compromise more than 19 million unique IP addresses, including more than 613,000 in the United States. He then made more than $99 million selling cyber criminals access to his network of hijacked devices. Those criminals, in turn, used that access to commit a staggering array of crimes that victimized children, threatened people's safety, and defrauded financial institutions and federal lending programs. For example, as alleged in our indictment, we estimate that 9/11 S5 customers are responsible for more than $5.9 billion in losses due to fraud against pandemic relief programs. As a result of our coordinated actions, the botnet has been taken down. We and our partners have seized over $29 million in criminal assets tied to the botnet's operation, and the man behind the scheme is in custody. With this enforcement action, 9/11 S5 joins the growing list of botnets disrupted by the Justice Department, the FBI, and our international partners. As today's case makes clear, the long arm of the law stretches across borders and into the deepest shadows of the dark web. The Justice Department will never stop fighting to hold cyber criminals to account. Thank you.